Fulton from Shreducation. We're in beautiful Argentina, and I'd like to welcome you to our team house. Join us for part of our evening. All right. Currently, we're in the Patagonia Mountains, Bariloche, Argentina. We're on a beautiful lake with scenery that will make your jaw drop. Team vehicles, we got the Kangoos, little seven-seater bad boy midget cars. Come on in. We've got our sculpture here. If you look down here, we've got the lake, those stairs, 204 stairs down a 150-foot cliff to our dock down on the water. Security's tight here in Argentina. So everything comes with a skeleton key. So we started into the living quarters, the zone. We'll rip through here. This is our living area. It's where we kick it. Nice fire, beautiful view of the lake. And then we'll go see Francis, see what he's up to. The main honcho, the producer. Oh, hey, friend. What you doing?
Oh, what's up? Just chilling. I just saw this amazing pelican across the lake.
Sick. He's got a fireplace. He's got crazy view every morning. We'll continue on. Here's through here. So, living room. This is where We hang out quite a bit. This is where people do some reading. This is some sort of animal. I think it's a combination of a few. Killer view of the lake. And we've got the super chefs in the house tonight. We've got Anna and Teresa and Barbie and Richard. They're gonna cook up a feast. Argentine, muy bueno. So, big oven here, big grill. Cooking pizzas, show you the deck and the view. Crazy wood. Everything is amazing. Cruise that way, or we can cruise this way. And down this way, we've got the chill zone. And you can see the beautiful panoramic view. You stand up here. Oh! And you can check out the mountains and the lakes and the bridge and everything. We're on an island kind of, so to get off this bad boy, you gotta take that bridge. One of the most famous hotels in Argentina over there where they have all the G4 summits. How's it going, boys? That's Des Price, our team manager, and Scott Burke, editor of Snowboard Canada magazine. Snowboard Canada's joining us for this trip to do a big feature story. One of the coolest parts about the casa is this dude right here. We don't know where he's from or who he is, but we like him. Got my African Buddha lady here. Hey, babe. Good to see ya. Come on in. This is my control center. And Des and I share this palace. How we roll. Do my web updates and all my stuff. There's Des and me right there. And I wake up to this every morning. How's the weather today? So sick. Oh yeah, gotta go shred some more. Our jobs suck. Anyways, yeah, super comfy. This is what I call the Olympic room because we have the Olympians staying in here. We've got Jeff Batchelor, Brad Martin. They've got a killer view too.
Yeah, Jesse.
Sorry about that, boys. Just put that back up there. Whoa, get her up.
Yeah, you're doing a good job, Jesse.
Movie collection and the flat screen and double trouble here. Ding and dong, the Olympic threat for Canada. Rolling with the Shreducation. What's up? Hey, Minnie. What's up, buddy? So this is Minnie Shred in Harry's room. It's Minnie Shred, everybody knows Minnie Shred, he's the man. And they get to kick it here and play with cars and have fun. And they also have this panoramic view. See ya. Okay, so we'll go down into the dungeon. It's the fun room.
Yeah, man!
Nothing.
So we got the chill out medium room.
Not mine, just foosball.
What's that?
Just foosballing it up.
So we got Harrison Gray, Harry Harrison. We got Twaner, Anthony Wolf.
What's up?
We've got Jake Egan here, cruising.
Chico.
Playing some foosball.
I'm winning right now.
We got, we've got Alex Brown, staff photographer.
Got my two.
Oh, you guys got no game.
I know.
Every room is outfitted, every bathroom's outfitted with a jet tub, toilet, and bidet. These things are awesome. Whoa, oh, ugh. That's kind of gross, but it's fresh water. Come on in to this zone. This is the spot. So we've got our TV chilling room, watch some more movies, and we've got our indoor pool, which is sick. And this pool is actually really cool because you can swim under the window and swim outside and have a pool outside. We'll recap out of here.
Good night, that tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
So, yeah, I'm hungry, I want to eat, and, you know, unless you're on Shreducation, you're just not invited, so keep watching, thanks for the support, and anybody's welcome to join. Have a good night.